I once described my pins as little shields, and I think this is a great description of them. When I first started making jewelry, I knew I had to have messages and meaning behind them. Little reminders that you're doing a good job, that you're proud of your passions, and that you persist, even when things are hard. I made them in pin form so they could be worn on a collar or bag, or even hidden as a private reminder just for you. And here they are, a secret shield that can be worn against the world.